it's all about the kids. How many guys did you play today?
You know what? I don't actually. Oh, God, I can't even put a hat on.
Was it over 50?
Oh, yeah, easily. Over 50. We probably played 60 plus guys. No, everybody's like, why didn't you go to that earlier? You know, it's something that we've been working on and we've been holding for right now. We knew they couldn't.
You didn't do it during the season?
No.
Not at all.
We did it last year.
That was his first run.
Yeah. It was something that we knew they couldn't prepare for because they hadn't seen it on film. And obviously, I mean, Cole's one of the most talented high school athletes in the state of Maryland. So to put the ball in his hand, you know, it's no brainer.
Where's Tucker going to school?
Syracuse.
Cole in this game is just a monster. I mean, he goes over those two kids on that first pass. Talk about Cole, but I know you talk a lot about Cole.
Anytime he's double coverage or in one of those situations, he always lets us know that it's going to open up another guy. So to have a guy with that type of talent who thinks about his teammates first, you know, it's rare in this society. You know that. Our kids are going hard.
They gave you the wind in the first quarter. Did that surprise you?
It did.
And then you had it in the first
quarter.
What was the plan to contain?
As you saw, it was really just to be disciplined in our rush lanes. That's why we weren't able to get to him early sometimes, where he was sort of able to stand back there, because our kids are really, we just sort of, you know, closed in on him rather than go run like wild dogs trying to go get him, because he's a kid that can exploit that type of aggression.
Oh, man.
I'm cold.
Longest in history. 10 out of 11. You've got it. You.